This has always been one of my favorite Yiddish songs, in a way that I've always saw it as a kind of cross-cultural song, in which the Ashkenazi Yiddish speaker is speaking to the Marano, the Jew, the oppressed Jews, the exiled Jews of, in Spain during the time of the Inquisition. Marano, how are you going to celebrate Passover? Well, I've hidden my haggadahs in the cave. We'll bake matzahs in the cave. But oh, my dear friend Marano, what happens if the enemy comes upon you? And this is just like Barry said, the power of singing and the power of the human spirit that overwhelms the forces of oppression. And the Marano says, I will drown the enemy out with my singing. Zog Maran, du habe mayner, wo is greyt, der seder dayner. In tiefen heyl, in a kheder, dort hab ich gegreyt mein seder.